Well, already done. It's that time of day, y'all. What are we gonna do? Well, since I only eat once a day, I'm gonna cook something to eat. And sometimes it can be breakfast, since I only eat once a day. This could be my breakfast for today. It's about 4 or 4:30. Sun's going down, as you see. I probably got another 45 minutes out to an hour before the sun's down and it's dark. So, I chose some English muffins. I was talking about English muffins some time ago, and I thought, you know what? I like English muffins, so I like butter. And I scrounged up some ham, some smoked hickory, smoked ham, a little bit of cheese, onion, a couple of eggs, and, whoa, what is this? It's a baby Schmiss! I love you! Okay. So that's what we'll be doing today. Boom. Got the pan over the heat. Pan over the heat. What are we gonna do? Well, let's get started. I'm hungry. I don't know about y'all, but I am hungry. Let me get things prepared here, chopped up, and I'll see you in a minute. Well, alrighty then. That didn't take no time at all, did it? Well, yeah. Put the salt and pepper out. Didn't forget that. I went ahead and utilized some of these onions. I usually don't put anything on my English muffin, my breakfast slash dinner English muffin with the baby Swiss and the American. I'm going to make two of them. They're so skimpy, you know. I'm going to make two. Got two eggs. So let's get started. I'm not going to mess around much today. Come on now. What are you doing? Starving the pan? Nah. Uh-oh. It's getting away from me. These two fit in this little pan I got here. I think this is like an 8 or 10-inch pan. I haven't measured it. I'm guessing it's like a 10-inch pan. I'm getting way ahead of myself, aren't I? I forgot all about the main attraction. Well, the main attraction is the muffin. Let's see what we can do about that. This piece of ham right here. There we go. That'll speed things up a little bit. Nice day today. Cool this morning. 43 degrees. High of 67. Central Florida. Nice today. Nice. Woo. Where are my pinchers at? Come here, pinchers. Come here. Ham's starting to pop out. That's a sign. That was a sign, isn't it? Come on now. It doesn't look like anything, does it? Doesn't look like a slab of ham. think it's hot. I'm doing my hands a little bit. Told you I ain't messing around today. Alrighty, man. Think I can do it one-handed this day? You think I'm still into it? Let's see if I can do it one-handed. How about it? Cool that pan down a little bit with some cold butter. Let's see if I can do it one-handed. Oh, can I do it? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. One-hander. Look at them one-handers once in a while. What are you going to do, huh? You only got one hand to work with? This is a one-handed production. So what are you going to do? I knew I brought that spatula out here. Spatula! Out here for a reason. Huh? Where's my lid at? I always forget my lid. Let's see if this one will work. Whew. Leaves are falling and I'm making breakfast at nighttime. It's almost night. It'll get dark in a minute. I'll be in the house by then. Flippity doo da, flippity egg. Flippity doo da, flippity egg. What are you gonna do about that, huh? Hot sizzling egg. I'm gonna put something on it. Yeah. I think it's cooked. Let's get to it. Okay. There's one, there's one. I don't know what's the top and the bottom. Let's just, how about that? Cool the pan down a little bit. With some coal about it. That we don't have any problems. Let that cook for a minute. Time to flippage. Oh, almost. Come on. Oh, that's a little bit. That's okay. Okay, we're not looking for perfection. We're just looking to get something in our bellies. Looking to get fed. Alright, let's turn it off now. That's a good dinner, isn't it? I think so. I could have chopped up a couple of potatoes, but... I don't need to eat potatoes all the time. There we go. Just something to... Almost forgot! My salt and pepper! Hang on, I can't do that with one hand. Well, alright. We got two of the most delicious breakfast English muffins in town. Okay, I could say that. Because I don't know what everybody else is cooking, so... I'm just going to assume that these are the only ones being made right now. What are we going to do about all that baby Swiss? Ooh, all melted and delicious. Okay, just a little bit of ham, that's all. That one's got a big old slab of American cheese on it. Wow, I can't help but lick my fingers. Should we cut them? Yeah, let's cut one. Let's cut it open and let's look at it. Hang on. Tick, 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 tick. Boom. I said boom. Kaboom. Oh, it smells so good. My mouth is watering. I know how it's going to taste, too, because I've, of course, ate my own cooking before. These are like little sandwiches, you know. This is Swiss. There's the baby Swiss. Hi, baby Swiss. Who doesn't like baby Swiss? I don't know. Look at that. Ooh, got some onions underneath there. See that? Half cooked. Not raw, not overcooked, but just right. Sometimes I like them different, but whatever. This is just this time. Hopefully I'll be eating again tomorrow. Anyway, I guess that wraps it up. I told you it'd be a quick one. I tried, you know, dragging it out a little bit, but, you know, it's just a simple, you know, breakfast muffin. English muffin. You can get these over at your local fast food place. Stand in line and look at other people and enjoy the car fumes as you're waiting in line or whatever. Or you can do them at home for a fraction of the cost, folks. Okay? I guess that'll wrap it up. And I appreciate you coming by and you know, watching me make a fool of myself. But who's a fool, really? I guess I should taste one of these, huh? Ooh, it's hot. Wow, I can barely touch it on the... Should have flipped this one over. Look at that. It's very hot. I thought they'd cool down a little bit by now, but let me see if I can maybe take a bite out of that. Wow. If y'all are here, I'll share one with you. But I'm kind of glad you're not. I'm kidding. Stop by, I'll feed you. Wow, excuse me. All right, well, turns out I got something to do, folks. Y'all have a good day. Bye-bye. Or night. Later. Bye-bye. Okay, update. That baby Swiss is so good. Got the hickory smoked ham, the eggs with the cooked onions, the buttered English muffin, the Himalayan pink sea salt with the black sea salt or whatever it is inside. You're supposed to mix them. That's what I did. The organic pepper. Oh, it is so good. Wow. I like to cook one of these for everyone in the world. So good. Thank you so much for stopping by. Bye-bye.